Alright guys, this is what it looks like. After cleaning the back with isopropanol, or isopropyl alcohol here. So I have a really good adhesion on these pads. They should stick like hell. And I should be able to apply enough force to get that plug deep enough in there to get a very good connection. Anyway, next step will be the installation of this whole multi-gauge unit here. And I want to see if it worked. I'll see you later.